glasses on and read it slowly. Try this. Bluebirds bring bright berries. Who can say that three times fast? Oh, I think that you can. Go. I know. Blueberry is a bug. Blueberry is a bug. But very close. Anyone else?
Oh! he was convinced of the dark and dull of that many ocean cries. But the bouncing girl poured out every calm, the dark and boiling tide. And then she called out to the island queen, "Oh, mother, there's love of washing. Your tea you may have as a dainty more. But a brother apart from me, no brother apart from me."
Have you ever heard that? Quite a famous song in 1775. And you know, a lot of girls will sing and say, yeah.
Yeah.
they engage are on the opposite side of the fence. And so I guess that that would make less political
enemies. Perhaps we can put politics aside and concentrate on music. What we'd like to do for you today is to bring you to 1775, so you can hear some of the songs we sing, the games we play, the dances we do, and actually the songs we sing today, so you can try to come in too. So we hope that you enjoy your trip to 1775. Anyone?
Ooh, wrong.
And that is how we restart our fire. So you can see that that is a very important chore indeed. And it doesn't come always down.
And again, what's flying up
is always down. Why, it's goose feathers, of course. And when is a boy most like a bear?
I bet the boys will know this one.
Yeah. Very good. Who thinks they can say that quickly?
those are both try. You want to try together?
No.
No? All right, go ahead.
Okay.
Thank you. wife away from tea. I cannot believe that people in the colonies have given up tea, which is a very precious commodity. People would rather do their own stuff, but better than having the old macaroni.
And there was a captain who came in, called the captain, shouting, "Kick it!"